I don't know, Randy. The world's just such a big place. I just wish I could get out and see it.
You know, we've all had those feelings, Johnny. But they pass, and you move on.
I wish I could. I wish I could. I'm so tired of working at this low-wage construction job.
Listen, man, where would you even go? Connecticut?
I solemnly vow to love you faithfully, forsaking all others. I promise to trust and respect you, and to keep you safe for as long as we both shall live. All that I have is now yours.
You own this?
We own this.
Day two.
Don't you get it, Johnny? There's nothing out there for you in Connecticut. Are you just ready to throw away everything for some silly, stupid idea?
No! Randy, I'm leaving. And that's all there is to it.
But we're friends! And that means something!
Tomorrow.
Johnny, you need to listen to me, man. There's a bomb in the car!
What?
When I found you, I saw raw, untamed power. And beyond that, something truly special.
Something inside me has always been there. But now it's awake. And I need help.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.
Let the past die. To become what you were meant to be.
We are the spark that'll light the fire that'll burn the First Order down.
Come on!
This is not going to go the way you think. Fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.